Hi, folks. Good Sunday morning to each and every one of you. It's a beautiful day.
That's right.
This is the day that the Lord has made.
Y'all
let
heard.
Us rejoice and be glad in it.
We
got my bro from another Momo.
You know how
this
we get
the MC on the
What's
house.
What's up, everybody, man?
This is Daniel.
The son of man who came as a lowly babe, man, in a haystack, man. That's how God wanted to do it, man. Lowly as a babe, man.
There
we
it is.
Humble ourselves and know who the king is.
Speak life.
You know,
I'll probably get in trouble with this one. Then we got no man left behind on this.
I'm not camera shy. You know that.
I'm talking about over here.
Hey, Lord, but the waves are crashing,
boy.
Man.
Homeboy J Rock. We ain't going to talk about that. J Rock.
Yeah.
Over there. Because then I'll get in trouble if I share this. But got a little quick.
Oh, man.
Quick glimpse. No man left behind. That's what it's all about. We're about to rock out some real truth. Child of one true king. It's all about the words.
Amen.
Watch what you say. The enemy's a liar. Let's breathe this in. Let's walk it out.
Let's breathe it in, man. We got some Matthew West. Huh?
We gonna put it on.
We got
on.
Some Matthew West this morning.
We got some truth. What you got
here
for
me?
Spin it. Hold up.
Of course, wait,
wait for the end. 3, 2, 1.
Bam. Child of the one true king. Let's get it.
What you know about that?
You know, this is how we do it. This is how he does it.
See, the enemy wants to tell us.
Fill the blank, man. What God called your name? Michael James Steele?
Yes.
Rocky Nathan Roach?
No. You.
We're going to get a new name.
Put though. Your name in it. Declare it.
I think the Lord is going to call me Judah.
Out.
Lion. Need a lion of Judah.
Regress. See, we don't want to listen to the lies of the enemy that tells us all this garbage. Yeah, we have regret. Yes, we have struggle. Yes, we have failure. But God can turn those failures into good. And the enemy wants to keep reminding us of our past. I often say it's a daily struggle. It's a daily struggle trying to overcome the lies of the enemy, throwing truths of our past, often from those we're emotionally connected to. But
these are the voices.
Man, these are the lies. We living in truth, bro.
We have believed
for the very last time.
What's your name,
you
bro?
Know,
what's your name?
Coming after you.
What's your name?
Child of the one true king.
We've been saved. We've been changed.
We have been set free like
what's
Superman.
It? Amazing grace
is the song I sing.
Hello, my name.
We the child of this one Messiah coming from the cloud.
That's it, front row. If you don't know, now you know. Breathe it in, folks. You're not defined. You're not defined any longer by the wreckage behind. Because the one who makes all things new has proven it's true. Take a look at his life.
That's what I'm saying, man. Renewed, man. Saved, redeemed, man.
Who to whose glory?
What Christmas
to God be the glory.
What Christmas name got on us now? Watch.
He's been saved, we've been changed, we have been set
free.
Amazing grace is the song I sing.
Child, Lord, we got your son seen. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You put your name in it. Put your own lyrics on it. Break
this
down. Do you know what God does? What does he do for us? He breaks it, he does it.
The Father has life. Upon
man,
us.
He shouldn't even
and
consider us, man.
All his, thank you, Lord. Thank
Lord.
You, but I received this. I'm a child of
the one true king. What love, agape love, Father
yes.
has lavished rocks upon us. That we should be called his children, man.
Break it down, believe it, receive it, walk it out.
Though
your name is a child of the one true,
one
king.
True king.
You've been saved. You've been
yes,
changed.
Lord.
You have been set free. There's nothing you can do about it. Amazing grace. That's a song we should sing. Oh, yeah.
Woo!
God is laying down blessings on us. We sleep right through it. Knocked out. Oh, we're in big trouble.
Lord Jesus, thank you that you came and conquered.
You're a child of the one true king. I love that song. I always say I'm going to sing that with my brother, Mr. Keith Clark.
And you are
a child of the one true king. We love you, brother. Much love from above.
Amen.
From our heart to yours.
Peace out, homies. This is how we, this is how he does it.